Yes, here along Bear Street, St. Michael once again. This is the main artery into the city if you are coming from the south coast of Barbados. This is the Prime Minister's office and government headquarters from here. This is the Prime Minister's office here and government headquarters. Right here. I'm gonna now take a walk back on the beach. Looking back in a southern direction towards the Radisson and Hilton Hotel. Heading back in a south northerly direction towards Bridgetown. You can see the rays from the sun after the sun has set. You can see all into the Bridgetown port and the water harbor as well. Heading back in a southerly direction towards the Radisson and Hilton Hotel. Walking in a northern direction towards Bridgetown. Once again, this is our country's capital. Heading in a northern direction towards Bridgetown. That's good. Looking back towards the Radisson and Hilton Hotel.
Entonces tiene que estar bien, tranquilo, nada, no habla nada de disciplina.
You can see the rays from the sun since the sun has long set. Yes, guys, all along Bones Beach. On the Carlisle Bay area. Sunlight is now approaching. And this is the Harbour Lights nightclub, also along Carlisle Bay. The Harbour Lights nightclub, once again. Oh, Carlisle Bay. Lights no turn on in Savvy. In this tent here. Yes, guys. Savvy on the Bay, which has a number of, which is like a bar, and has a number of mobile restaurants there as well. Savvy on the Bay. This place, oh, Savvy on the Bay. So this is a late evening walk on the beach, along Browns Beach, along Carlisle Bay. another nightclub, which is the Boatyard, which also has Sharky's Tropical Cafe. Sharky's is another outlet to the one in St. Lawrence Gap, Sharky's Tropical Cafe. Boatyard here with Sharky's Tropical Cafe. You can see the lights on over by the Radisson and Hilton. All the boat out here. Sharky's Tropical Cafe. And this is the pier outside of the boatyard. We can jump right into the water or dive into the water. I'm now leaving the beach and heading back to the road. So I hope you guys enjoy this night walk, because it is now night time. That's this. Lights on, back up by the Hilton and Radisson Hotel. The liquidation center was occupied. may not be able to see much because outside is dark now. So you may not have seen much of my last spot before I exit the beach, but I've now exited the beach and I'm back on the road. So now heading back to Lower Bear Street. Back to Lower Bear Street. The chicken bar restaurant. Lower Bear Street. This is Lower Bear Street now in town. Now I'm back into town again at Independence Square. This is the fountain now at Independence Square. Independence Square is in Bridgetown. Independence Square is in Bridgetown. The fountain in Bridgetown. Fountain at Independence Square was erected here in January 2007. To commemorate the Arrow Barrow Day. This is the birthday of Sir Arrow Walton Barrow, the right excellent Arrow Walton Barrow, who was the first Prime Minister, father of independence, and also a national hero. Service in here, where Modern Living Appliance Store was. And this is Independence Square in Bridgetown. Independence Square was once a car park, but now it is a city park where persons can sit and relax and enjoy the sights and sounds of the city. Again, this is the statue of our first Prime Minister, father of independence, and also a national hero, the right excellent Earl Walton Barrow, the one who led us into independence. This statue was placed here in 2007 as well. And all the wharf here, known as the Corinish. Thank you guys for watching, and have a blessed evening.